Hi guys, in this video, we're going to test 46 games on the RX 6700 XT paired with the i5-12400F in Quad HD 2560x1440p. If you want to watch the 1080p test of the same setup, I'll leave a link on top and at the description. Few reminders, both the CPU and GPU run on stock speeds with resizable bar enabled. Graphical settings used per game will be shown at the start of every clip. Timestamps are available, and all the parts I've used are in the description below. With that out of the way, let's get started.
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that. Standing
by.
Enemy UAV active.
Standing by. Grits marked. Send it.
Copy that.
Reloading.
Drop it into the AO. Targets are up.
Gotta reload.
Enemy at the shop.
Target down. Reload.
Stop shooting.
Almost out. Request to fly over.
Enemy at
the top.
Take your mags.
Patrol, protect the objective. Hope you like a little challenge. We got a new patrol zone available. Patrol zone secured.
Watch this. We're losing. No problem, soldier.
Get him!
Coming grenade!
aboard.
Recon plane cleared for mission.
Lay out the patrol zone.
It's kind of touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail.
Get him in the air.
Whoever shut the hell up. Man down.
Rush him.
Reloading.
Enemy A.
No charges left.
Spike down A.
Spike spotted.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Triple, baby.
Come on, let's go. Flash!
The hunt begins!
Clutch!
Here you go, Ego. Oh my god.
Throwing flashbang!
What's up? Nice, my bad, that was my bad. Careful, mid lock. Mid rush. Blue.
Okay.
Damn.
Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Both of those is going to need replacing, all right?
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate.
Be glad you ain't this close to the...
Op 4 is back.
纪念一小飞侠。
Op 4 has deployed a diffuser. You need to destroy it.
diffuser located. Protect the bombs.
Impressive, brothers.
Thank you. Not your lucky day.
Why do they not emerge? It is over. We have banished the scoundrels, lifted oppression's yoke from their lives.
Warned you it'd be like this. Fear you as much as they did the bandits now. Sorry, no fanfares and flowers. You're not in Toussaint.
Ach, it is true what folk claim.
Away with you! Dest, any sign of the kid?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Chewbacca.
Thank you.
3, 2, 1. Objective unlocks in 30 seconds.
Let the push commence. You're broken. May I?
Ira's middle tower didn't last long.
Double kill.
Recharging my shield.
Up there, close. Contact with Tac.
Throwing a jump drive.
Thank you.
With the test over, we come to our conclusion. Again, the system performed well considering everything ran high or ultra settings. However, you might need to lower down settings on games like Cyberpunk 2077, Metro Exodus, and F1 2022 if you want to play at 60 FPS. The rest of the games tested averaged above 60 FPS. 1% lows were also decent, so expect smooth gameplay. For more benchmarks on games shown in this video and this pairing, head over to the channel. As always, thanks for watching. See you on the next one.